Right, morning Ted, sorry there's no video, so to speak off, but I'll just give you an idea of what I've got going on, because I have got quite a lot going on. Hop onto the hop here. First layer right into that new radius that I created this morning. Over your fitting completely. Ted, I know you've complimented me on my tidiness and I want to maintain that. So I'm not getting resin all over your fronts of your copings. There's your two layers of glass. Now, because it's ridiculously wasteful to just do the top sections, because all that resin is dripped down there, it could go to waste. So put the second layer on now, put the bottom two layers on now as well. You never see me sat down at work. Sitting down, fibreglassing, whatever next. I'm stacking this one over slightly for you, Ted. This is almost too casual. I wish it was like this all day, every day. Just go over it, make sure it's all wet through nice. Mop any excess up that that's just created. Bit of a double-edged sword to stop it up. If we had our time again, we'd make a more lightweight version. Thank you. change these gloves, they've gone all sticky and gunged up. Get through some gloves, don't you, Matt?
Yep.
Whatever. Putting this wall on in one go, I'm not saying it's, you know, it's not an achievement unlocked or anything, but it's a good session, and the vapour is starting to build up a little bit now, so by the time that last corner piece is in, and by the time the tissue's on, perfect time to take a break, let the vapour dissipate, and then get set up for that back wall, which is a little bit shorter than obviously than these long walls. Just plod through it and plow through it methodically. Watch where I'm sitting because my feet have been on here. looks good for my house. Just get this tissue on and I'll turn the camera off. I'll give you a quick look at it. No pinholes in that. Getting a bit strong in this corner. To be expected, really. Least amount of circulation in here, in the corners. I'm going to show you that, show you what it looks like. It's the first one we put on. Nice and flat, that. Return. Blended in nice. Still got to titivate that yet. So, that's with the tissue finish. That's without, but it will be tissue. Right, I'm going to crack on.